today.
Plaintiff Hugh Murphy is suing the defendant because he claims she had him falsely arrested. But the defendant claims Hugh was arrested because he punched her daughter in the face.
You just had four girls stomp and beat you.
Excuse me,
and when they run, you go up to their car and say, hey, before you leave, why didn't you just stomp and beat me? Instead of running as fast as you could to get away from the situation, you went to find out why they did it. You didn't think that would risk you being beaten and stomped again?
You wouldn't think a man would hit
her. Ma'am, you weren't there. Let me hear from her.
So after I went up to the car, Hughy said, get away from his car. And then as I started to walk away, he punched me in the front of my face.
He got out?
He was already out of the car.
Okay.
And then as soon as I was turning, he hit me in the face. And then I touched my nose and saw all the blood and just sat in the parking lot.
And did the police ever come?
Yeah. They came.
I missed that. When did they come?
The police came and then the ambulance came.
Where were they when the police came?
They had already left. I don't know where they went.
And the police took a statement from you?
Yeah.
All right. You have that statement, ma'am?